Good players win races. Best ones break the record. And legends change the game. In today's episode, we will talk about the game changers in the Marathi film industry of the pre-independence days. Hello and welcome to AJM channel. This is Namrata and you're watching 5 Minutes for Films. Dadasaheb Salve was another actor who was popular as a character actor. He started his career in the silent days with Imperial Films Company. He acted in films like Bhakt Prahlad and Chhatrapati Sambhaji. He played the role of Kaushalya in Chhatrapati Sambhaji. And under the able guidance of Master Vinayak, his talent matured. His roles in Amrit, Ardhangi and Majhe Bar became very popular. But he fell into the background after the death of Master Vinayak. He regained his confidence by doing roles in Kanyadan and Sangte Aika after the post-independence period. He was also awarded Vasantrao Pelvan Shield by Rashtrang Weekly for Best Acting in Kanyadan. Master Vitthal was a popular film actor of silent films and the first talkie of India, Alamara. He garnered appreciation from the film goers for his roles of heroes in historical films. He also did roles in social films like Soonbai, Sasurvas and Amrit. But his heroic roles were more celebrated. He was even given the title Douglas Fairbanks of India. Few of his historic films are Chhatrapati Sambhaji, Pahirji Naik and Netaji Palkar. All these roles were immensely popular. He also very successfully acted as Prince Thaksin. He played the role of villain in Rukmini Swayamvar and also directed a movie named Out Ghatke Sa Raja. Zunzar Rao Pawar, who played the role of villain in Silent Days, moved to the heart of cine goers through his delicate role of a peasant in Savkari Paash. Bhau Rao Datar, also a star of silent films, shown in films like Netaji Palkar, Chandraram More, Majhe Bar and so on. Actors Nyanaba Mane and Manaji Rao Mane played supporting roles in Prabhat. Shankar Rao Bhosle too, after his celebrated Tanaji in Sihagar, started playing supporting roles. Many other actors like Shanta Rao Kulkarni, Vasant Thengdi, Ganpat Rao Tambat, Master Chotu, Bhagwat, Vinayak Kare, Nandu Khote, Madhu Apte, I.T. Nimbarkar, Danve and so on too started playing supporting roles. For more such information, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for notifications so that you never miss a video from us. Also, stay tuned to 5 Minutes for Films with Namrata only on AJM. Adios.